Karate originated on the islands of Okinawa and was later developed in Japan and has been spread throughout the world by the Japanese. For this reason, we observe Japanese etiquette and behavior while practicing karate. At the start and finish of each training session, the class will always line up, kneel, and bow to the class instructor, who, while in class, is always referred to as sensei. As with all sport, it is important to prepare for your training with warm-up exercises. These warm-up exercises we'll see will help develop flexibility and reach and reduce the possibility of strains and damage to muscles. It is important to use these exercises within your own physical limitations. Start moderately, and as you progress in karate, so your suppleness, strength, and dexterity will improve. Work to your own limits, but always try to realize your own maximum potential. The exercises should be done slowly and smoothly without any sudden or jerky movements. You should never attempt to train without first thoroughly warming up. It is always best that you exercise in a warm environment, as this will help to prevent muscles seizing or cramping. Initially, students' muscles are unaccustomed to these stretching exercises, and the student may find many of the postures quite difficult at first. Many of the exercise postures are also karate stances and should be regularly practiced to help to develop form and style.